WANE's Nightcast.
For the first time in program history, the Concordia football team is bringing home a state championship. The Cadets defeated Lawrenceburg at Lucas Oil Stadium in Indianapolis. News Channel 15 sports director Glenn Marini has more on how they did it.
This 3A state championship game marked Concordia's first ever trip to the state finals, and for Cadet fans, it was well worth the wait, and they wouldn't have to wait long to see their offense find pay dirt. Early in the first quarter, Peter Morrison, the senior quarterback, to Kamari Anderson Drew, an amazing catch, goes 62 yards and makes it a 7-zip ball game. Now 14-0. More from that offense. It's Peterson Curlegrand wide open. And after one quarter of play, the Cadets up 21-0. Second quarter, they pick up where they left off. This time, it's Morrison to Mark Mallers, and it's a 35-0 Concordia lead at the break. Concordia defeats Lawrenceburg 56-14.
What does it mean to you guys enter this program?
It's going to help our program a lot. But I'm just so happy for these guys. You know, all our hard work was paid off.
And coming up in sports, we'll have more on Concordia's 3A state championship victory, including more on that record-setting offensive performance from the Cadets. Reporting from Lucas Oil Stadium, I'm News Channel 15's Glenn Marini.